Galatia 5 verse 1 na base verse 1 bese kubang base Roma 3 verse 24. Thank you.
Kristu wasikhululela ukuthi sihlale sikhululekile. Manini ke nicine ningaphindzi niboshelwe ejokeni lebugcile.
Amen. Kubase verse sahluko 1 ngicela kucala nje ku verse 3 but le ngifuna sinotise verse 7 kakhulu lithi akabongwe uNkulunkulu lo nguyise wenkosi yethu Jesu Kristu ngobe usibusise kuKristu ngato tonke tibusiso tamoya tasezulwini kwathi nemhlaba ungasekelwa uNkulunkulu wasikhetha ngaKristu cela simnake lo Kristu sibosiswe kuKristu sakhethwa ngaKristu kuze sibe ngcwele singabi nasici emehlweni akhe njengoba asithandza uNkulunkulu wavele wasikhethela wasikhetha ncanti ngekwenjongo yenzando yakhe wasenda emathotsana akhe ngaJesu Kristu ngako ke akuthunyiswe umusa wakhe webukhosi lasipha wona ngendodzana yakhe lethandzekako verse 7 ngengati yaJesu sinekuhlengwa nekuthethelelwa kwetono ngekwengcebo yemusa ngengati yaJesu sinekuhlengwa nekuthethelelwa kwetono ngekwengcebo yemusa ngekugcinwa ngumdali kulamalanga letako sidabe sibuka kakhulu ngekuhlengwa redemption lamuhla ngicela kuthathela le kulobo base Galatia la sesifunde khona sahluko 5 lenza bayenkululeko kube bengikhuluma ngesingisi bengidawuthi Christ has set us free to be free. Christ has set you free to be free. Kristu ukukhululile kuthi ube ngilokhululekile. Lamuhla mangabe kukhona le lebe ungakakhululeki kuko. 1 ngisakhuluma leliqiniso ngaKristu utokhululeka. Ngoba Kristu uyaphila Kristu ukhona angifuni Jesu lotawo lethe inkululeko ngoba sengithandaze kahle but Jesu usikhulula ngoba ungumkhululi ngoba angumkhululi he does not wait for my prayer to set you free akamela umthandazo wami ungumkhululi ungumkhululi niyangiva bazalwane ungumkhululi amen kwase Roma 3 verse 24
kodwa ngesipho samahala semusa kaNkulunkulu bonke bentiwe bemukeleka kuye kuthi balungile ngekuhlengwa lokhu kuKristu Jesu
sonke sendiwe semukeleka kuye sendiwe ngani ngekuhlengwa redemption ngekuhlengwa lokubani
lokuKristu Jesu
ngekuhlengwa lokuKristu Jesu kuTimothe ekuqala sahluko 4 verse 1 naku lokucishe kube sisekelo lokusizathu lesenta kuthi ekucabangeni nasekuthandazeni ake ngikhulume ngetisekelo teliqiniso lekukholwa kwethu ngunaku lokushuko kola kuTimothe ekucala ukuthi moya ukhuluma ngalokusebaleni leligama lelikhuluma lelithi ebaleni lisho ukuthi ukhuluma ngalokucacile clearly distinctly moya waNkulunkulu ukhuluma uthi ngetikhathi tekugcina labanye bayawuhlubuka ekholweni Akusilula kucabanga ukuthi ngingahle ngihlubuke ekholweni. Kepha uma singakacapheli lokushiwo ngumoya kungendeka sithi khanze sesihlubukile ekukholweni. Singesi sithi from the faith. Alisho ukuthi batathe khanze abahlubukile bangasaye esontweni. Alisho ukuthi batabe bangakaphathe amaBhayibheli. Kepha lithi labanye etikhathini tekugcina batawuhlubuka ekukholweni. Ngifisa kungabi nguwe njengalokhu ngifisa kungabi ngimi lohlubukako ekukholweni. Bahlubulwa yini? Lithi batolandzela imimoya ledukisako netimfundziso temadimoni. Imimoya ledukisako netimfundziso temadimoni. Ngicela sinothe encwadini yemisebenzi yabapostoli izenzo sahluko 20 ku verse 28 na verse 29. Izenzo 20 verse 28 na 29. Ngiyabonga ukumfundzela ke.
Licapheleni nine kanye nemhlambi wonke lobekwe etandleni tenu ngomoya longcwele. Neluse libandla langulunkulu latithengela lona ngengati yendvodzana yakhe. Ngiyati kuthi emva kokuhamba kwami timphisi letesabekako kuyawufika emkhathini wenu dihlasele dilimade umhlambi wedindvu.
Ticapheleni nine. Ukhuluma nebaholi ma-elders labekusele lebekumele basale beluse. Belusa njani? Belusa ngeliciniso. Belusa ngelivi laNkulunkulu. Uthi abacaphele bona. Why? Ngoba noma babelusi nabo letimbisi tingahle tibathathe. Noma nabo bangahle babe timbisi. Imbisi inhloso yayo. Imbisi isebenzisa ema-tactics, isebenzisa emasu kusonzela etimvini. Ayiveli ngebumbisi bayo khashane, kepha isebenzisa emasu ekuthi sonzele kulemvu. Why? Inhloso yayo ayisonzeli kutobuka nekususa emakhadane, kepha isonzela ngoba imbisi mayibuka imvu ibona inyama. Imbisi mayibona imvu ibona inyama. Kusho ukuthi leti mbisi lathi ticashelwe letingachamuka internally noma externally, letingachamuka ngekhathi noma tichamuke ngaphandle, inhloso yato nato titosebenzisa tithi in the name of Jesus. Leni kuze le mbisi tosonzela kuwe. Ngoba utawuva nawe kuthiwa Jesu utabe akukhulula nasetikweledini. Ngiyabekisa bazalwane. Ngibani lodwa esikwelede longafuni ukukhululeka? Makuthiwa Jesu utabe ahamba ngemancapsi bani bakhululwa etikweledini. Kude longeke aye lapho. But khumbula, imphisi ifuna kusonzela kulemvu, hayi ngoba ilethe inkululeko, kepha ngoba ifuna kuthola inkululeko kulemvu. Ngiyo lephethwe tikwelede. I'm sorry. Emabhili emile tikwelede kuphambene lendlini. Imphisi ithi kusasa utabe ukhulula etikweledini takho. But kusasa utomangala, utabe abhadala ema-bills akhe. Emva kwalo mnikelo wakho wenkululeko, wena ungena usala ngenzama etikweledini, yena uyaphuma. Kuthiwa caphelani timphisi Le inhloso yato. Noma tingathi Jesus, Jesus. But atikaconzi lutho ngebuhle balabantu. Konze buhle ngato. Kuthiwa ngesikhathi into egcina bantu batawuduka. Ngiko ke bazalwane. Nami nginithandazela, nami ningithandazele. Ngoba nami kungenteka ngibe yimpisi. Nami ngenteka ngibe yimpisi. So akukabhalwa ukuthi except Pastor R. So ngemithandazo yenu. Nami njengalokhu nani ningafuni, nami angifisi kuba yimpisi. To get closer to you ngoba kukhona lesengubonile ukuthi ngidakuthola kini. Yeah. So kuthiwa leli bandla la encwadini yemisebenzi yabapostoli alisilo lemfundisi labani la nkulunkulu yini libe la nkulunkulu walithenga ngengadi yakhe lokuthi ngiyanithandazela ngiyanishumayela akwenda nibe libandla lami munye lo wanithenga ngengadi yakhe nguJesu. Uma asa shumayela Pastor Mthobisi la asibida ngemnikelo. Engcondweni yami ngiyacabanga ukuthi kepha Nkosi awungende ngijabule ngalelinye ilanga ukuthi anginayo imali nginikele ngayo. Ngoba nawe wajabula kunikela ngawe. Lo bekangabathi bumphofu waba mphofu kuze mina ngidonjinga. Nama ke ngijabuliswe sento sakho Nkosi. To become poor because you became poor for me. You became poor. Ngithi mangihamba noma ngiswele imali yekuthenga kwekunathe endleleni, ngithi Nkosi ngiyabonga. Ndawunathe mathe lamuhla ngoba ngithethe imali nganikela ngayo. Noma ngapha lomunye. Uthi libandla wathi thengela uNkulunkulu ngengadi yakhe, that is the redemption, the ransom. Lesta ukhuluma ngayo. Lokunye i-worship etkhatsini lesiphila kuto lokuthi ngithi asibuke indzaba yaKristu. Ngilokuthi 1 encwadini yesambulo sahluko 5 singafunda masinyane sambulo sahluko 5 verse 12
Tatihlabela ngelivi lelikhulu tithi lifanele liwundlu lelahlatjwa kutsi lemukele emandla nengcebo nekuhlakanipha nekunqoba neludvumo nebukhosi nesibusiso.
Kuhlabela tigitsigitsi tetingilosi. Tigitsigitsi. Billions of angels. Tihlabela ingoma yinye. Ti worshipa about the Lamb of God. Titsi worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Kusho ukuthi tingilosi atikhondi based on possessions. Atikhondi based on promotion. Atikhondi based on deliverance. Tikhonda because the Lamb is worthy. Etkhatsini kuduka from the faith. Kungabangwa ukuthi i-worship yethu. Sikhanze si-worshipa uNkulunkulu ngoba i-praise team isilida kahle. Hayi ngoba Kristu asendele kahle. Labanye bathi bayoqala lisonto. Nami ngakubona muva angathi bengiya ukwenda njani, nami ngiyathi approach yami yabanjani. Ngabona muva bathi bafuna ukucalisa lisonto, bacela umnikelo, batothenga ama instruments. Ngiyaxolisa sangizanga bapha. Angizanga nikela. Ngathi yini leninayo nyalo. Dandla ninato. Anisusebentisa indvo lengahle ilahleke kusasa. Nende ngayo umsindo nethembele kuyo esikhundleni sekuthi nikhonde uNkulunkulu ngaleni nako. Mani netandla calani lapha ke kofanana. Sibuya lapho kahle kahle. Sibuya lapho. Mangabe Jesu lo liwundlu lelahlatshwa asukile esihlalweni. Sita ukuthi enkonzweni. Sithi worship iyabanza ngoba ipraise team beyingasifaki. Kani ipraise team bantu njengathi sine asifakwa ipraise team sifakwa yi Lamb of God. Londlu la Nkulunkulu. Londlu la Nkulunkulu. Asikalelwa dingoma kuza namhla ingoma yami bayihlabela. Makuthaya ingoma yami ke hayi hayi ke Nkosi njengawe. Lamhla bakayihlabela ingoma yami. Yathi anga lamhla ngiphume ngibanza nje ipraise team beyibanza lamuhla. Ngambona eCalvary. Ngambona eCalvary. Laphi zono zami zasa kona ngambona eCalvary. About a century ago besilabela kanjalo. Yeah. So i-worship cishe kulet khathi lesiphila kudo sekuya nge-praise team ukuthi beyi-powerful kanganani. Nkulunkulu akasikhulule ku-worshipa i-praise team si-worshipe Nkulunkulu. Siworship eNkulunkulu. Ne praise team ingene emandleni ngoba ayibona thina sisemandleni. Siworship eNkulunkulu. Siworship eNkulunkulu. Kwesibili khona lapho. Iworship ayiyinge ukuthi kushumayela abantu lamuhla. Ayiyinge ukuthi ngiprophet noma ngipostoli. Ayiyinge ukuthi ngibishop noma ngipastor. Mangabe lizinga lethu lekukhonda nekuworship aliphasi lamhla lituba lihambela phasi ngoba akusiyo umgcotshwa. We have missed it. Stolahleke ekukholweni. Stolahleke ekukholweni. Kwangathi bekungethe kwaba yingceku le determiner how vigorous you will worship God. Kepha akube ngomsinzisi wethu umhlengi wethu niyangiva bazalwane. Yeah, angathi lamhlangathi ngathi nje ngahle nihlabe hlabela bazalwane ingilozi isho njalo. Mhlengi wami uyaphi, mhlengi wami hle Sunday school hello yena mhlengi wami mhlengi wami we bless his name yena uya uyabona umuntu maphilelwa ngumhlengi wakhe kungendeka kunethino letinengi letingaphili kepha umhlengi wami uyaphila. Mhlengi wami uyaphila. Usho njalo Jobe ufelwe. Uthi ngiyathi umhlengi wami ukhona. Umhlengi wami ukhona. Ngethe ngaba nalutho onyalo. Kepha umhlengi wami uyaphila. Umhlengi wami uyaphila. Ngazi ukuthi noma kude lokunye ubathi uyathandaza abakupromote. Bathi uyathandaza awuphile. Bathi uyathandaza aguquka ilutho. Kepha ungalibali umhlengi wami uyaphila. Akusuba tindo lotitholako letenta udumise akube ngumhlengi lokuhlengile.
Unga kululu wakuti kushintshe ni kuwe. Ngoba Christ wakukhulula ukuthi ube ngilokhululekile. Wakukhulula ukuthi ube ngilokhululekile. Ligama lenkosi kalibonga. Moya ukhuluma ngalokusebaleni. Bani bayawuhlubuka ekholweni. Angithi ke ungethembeli etincwadzini letibhaliwe. Nami ngiyafunda incumbi. Bengicabanga sangiphinze ngithenga incwadi ngoba bengitibona sethi nengicishe kakhulu. But solo ngiyatithenga. But ungethembeli encwadini lebhalwe ngumuntu.
Yeah.
For your faith. Ungethembeli etikipeni, ngiyaxolisa abazalwane, hayi kabi. Kumbe nami ngisetatibhala tithi Pastor R. But ungethembeli embahleni lebhalwe ngumuntu. Wathi ma ungayembatha utawukhululeka. Utawukhululeka. Kumbe umusha ufuna kusoma noma ufuna kugana. Uyithinze i-t-shirt yakho ufake likepisi. Uthi lamuhla le mancamo. Uyatibona intindo ugcina ulala ngato letinye. Angathi sakhona nemapijam le kulalwa ngawo kumbe imakethe yami njengalapho. Ekufuna ngiyakhe ngithi hayi kuze ulale kahle mahlushwa amadimoni. Yeah. Ngoba somehow siyathunafuna le tinshwanyana abazalwane. Yeah. Akusilula nje ukuthi sowucedzile ukuthi Jesu ucedzile. Ngazi ukuthi nje ungabe sengiba sengithandazile bese ngithi ya ubombatha nawe awu lapho ke hayi uva ya uva yo lapho uva unemandla hayi cha ngitholile ngidawulala ngidawulala sibili ngitshelwa ngilomunye umzalwane uthi ke laba bemanga vele banemanga uthi banemanga. So akangitsheli ngalakufa ungitshela ngeexperience yakhe kuthi lona bekasebenta naye kushothi yena beka ngumsidi walo bekasebenta uthi lo bekasebenta naye wabuka ngalinye ilanga wathi yabo lo muntu lo lophike kuda ngoba uyeda khona thina bekahlungisa so weda tangalungi wabuye wawuthatha umuthi daphinze tangalungi wabuye phinze wamnika ngazi ukuthi ekuhambeni kwesikhathi angathi emva kwesikhathi lesinganani uthi lo gaya letinto wasuthi eyi mfana wami lo muntu utangicedzela imithi lo tangicedzela imithi makabuya asithathe nje emandi na oil simhlanganisele tinto letinjalo nje ngiyabekisa ungazi uthole ligama lale concoction bese uzwa lithola kimi but wamhlanganisela ke lamandi na oil uyeva lokho sokudiniwe kusebenzisa imithi uthi nyalo asimqoshe sihlanganise nje into le nami lengayati bamhlanganisela ke wahamba wakusebenzisa waphumelela. Labantu bemanga banemanga. Banemanga. Ngona bekamxosha. Lo muntu wasuke wayikholwa lento. Yamsebendela. Yini ungakholwa ngJesu? Yini ungakholwa ngJesu? Ngoba kukholwa ngula indzaba iqala iphele khona. Ngula indzaba iqala iphele khona. Gunenvota ndabathe ngVoltaire, a French philosopher.
bathi le ndoda yathi libhayibheli wathi makafa yena babosale babala 100 weminyaka libhayibheli kuyabe kuyincwadi lesemuseum ngalama emagama wathi libhayibheli kuyabe kuyincwadi lengasaphathwa ngumuntu kuyabe seyichazwa nje ukuthi kwake kwaba nana incwadi emlandweni lebe ifundwa kushunyayelwa ngayo kuthiwa ke wafa emva kwalo 100 weminyaka kuthiwa indlu yakhe yathengwa iBible Society kwaba iheadquarters yeBible Society mangabe ufuna kuphila ungaphazama ekholweni hamba ngemavi lakhulunywa ngJesu 3 times ngesikhathi sitha semhlasela kuMateyu 4 wathi Jesu it is written golochiwe mawuta uphila ungakhohliswa kulomhlaba no what is written in this book gose nekubalansa kwakho ngoba abantu batakubuka bakupredict bakuprofete bathi wena ubuke kunesinyama tindo takho timnyama libundi lakho limnyama uhlale bomnyameni buya stolayida sinenkonzo ekulayida kusasa phatsel khandlela hayi ukuthi labaphathisana emakhandlela kusuke kunjalo bazalwane phatsel khandlela bathi liphathe lelifishane lishele la sandleni sakho bathi lasha ela soluluphethe netindo takho futhi tiya ngekuhlambuluka khona lokuncibilikako as long lincibili kuluphethe lize liphele lobuhlungu lotabuva ekugcineni kutabe kutsabuka tito tabe kutsabuka tito niyathi kutsi le makethe yekuprofetha seyigcwele kakhulu seyigcwele kakhulu yini le yenta tindo takho emakethe tigcwale kusho ukuthi atithengi abatithengi so lo kuse tigcwale emakethe kusho ukuthi abatithengi angishiye siyayibona lelinye ilanga mawuta uphila hamba ngekuthi it is written not you have prophesied man of God hamba ngalokulotshiwe balalele ngoba labanye dawudibana nabo emgwaqweni turn a deaf ear umuve umuntu wenkosi ungamswacela ungamgwateli mawuhlukana naye it is written ngeke ujabhe ngoba takutshela labanye ukuthi kulomnyaka lodako udabe unestezi hamba uhlole ukuthi is it written ngoba utawujabha singasakumili istezi kwelethe takho tiyaphela kulomnyaka ngeke kuphele as long ungakasebenzi ukuthi ube nemali yokubhadala there will be no cancellation of debt until you pay your debts it is written kwathi wahamba ufunde evile entuthwaneni vila ngizini it is written so mangabe kungakalotshwa noma singevakala simnanzi kanganani leso simemetelo lesengisishito ngoba bengisho simemetelo mbamba lengasiva le bese sithi Jesu tabahamba ngemancaphu kulenye inkonzo noma ngathiwa Jesu uhamba ngemancaphu noma ngathiwa Jesu undiza emoyeni utawudibana naye nje utabahamba emoyeni tindotako tabe tendeka, hold on what is written. Bamba logupaliwe. And then you'll be safe. Kuthi kholwa kwakho. Wagcina kukholwa ngalokulotshiwe. Kukholwa kuthi akugcina against lokungakalotshwa. Against lokungakalotshwa. Ngoba kuyangekwanza futhi kuyathandzeka lokulotshiwe. Yini nje lenye lelotshiwe sengivala. Lekumele usime kuyo. Isenzo sahloko 16 verse 31. Bathi kulo mgcini tiboshwa kholwa iNkosi Jesu. Thank you. Bona bathi kholwa eNkosini Jesu utawusenziswa. How? Sekwenele. Simple. Kholwa eNkosini Jesu. Angathi noma ngithi thine noma ngithi labanye bethu bayayithanda iconcoction lele strong. Siyakuthanda lokho strong. Bakuthengisela bo made lemon ufuna ukueda lemon ku made lemon uedi lemon why ngoba sithanda lokungathi ku strong wana hayi lo lokukaliwe ngiko imithi yethu in brackets akusiyo lele kalwako le teaspoon unikwa nje ilitha sokuthatha umthamo kuye ngekuvule kanganani ke uthatha umthamo uthi gacha so siyakuthanda le tindo lengazi uthi nje dingudlwana ngudlwana lokubanza ko utsenga drink so uyofuna ama ice ekhaya kepha utsenga cold drink but so ufuna ama ice cubes kufaka kutobanza kakhulu so tinto tethu siyathanda nje hayi ke majita angifuni kubuka timoto tebantu inemsinjwana wayo lo soft sekufakwe lo bom bom siyathanda le tinshwanyana lengazi ukuthi nje tiye dlulela athina skali leqiniso lasezulwini kuba ngathi lula kakhulu lokuthi kholwa iNkosi Jesu sekuphelile njalo sekuphelile kuba ngathi nje mfundisi awusangibambi nje ungikhuhle utise ngize into osindziswa kumbela amademoni la ngibambile mase ungithinzile enxa kuye Nkosi kungahamba no kuzophenduke kholwa iNkosi Jesu kholwa iNkosi Jesu ema results utatibonela kholwa iNkosi Jesu kuGalatia 5 lithi nikhululiwe angithi lisho njalo lithi Christ wasenda njani wasekhulula mawuta uhlala ke umele inkululeko lota ayithola emvuselelweni leta bakhona next week you will never get it mangabe awumathi Jesu ukuthi wakhulula mangabe awumathi Jesu ukuthi wakhulula mawungaba nesihlobo lesiboshiwe lo muntu loboshiwe abe netivakash letiti gebeng bangani bakhe bese bayafika bayabhobosa noma bachacha bofenis bamkhulule ebusuku so ukhululekile indlo muntu uphumile bathi akakhululeki why ngoba akakhululwa abantu labane authority kuthi bakhulule uma indvotsana inikhulula nebangilabakhululekile impela mangabe inkululeko yakho ichamuka kuzibani bani usigebengu lesikhokho engilesinye sigebengu ngiyabekisa your freedom is not certified yonke inkululeko lengachamuki kuJesu akusiyo inkululeko. Munye umlamleli phakathi kwebantu naNkulunkulu. Munye umsinzisi nguJesu Kristu. Amen. Sivale mehlo. Oh, sindi si o sindi Noel, Holy Temba. Thank you, Jesus. Om Sindi Si, Om Sindi Si, Om Sindi Si,
Om Sindi Si,
ngesikhathi ngisakhuluma lo mlayeto bekunenkululeko beyendeka bekunetibopho beticabuka akudzingi ngizube noma ngimemete kakhulu akudzingi nekuthi ngithi in the name of Jesus ngoba Jesu loyo lamkhululile ukhululekile. You are free to enjoy your freedom.
Amen.
You are free to enjoy your freedom. You are free ukuthi ulale uphumule ungesatshiswa yilutho. You are free ukubhekana nelikusasa lebelimnyama ngoba Jesu wakho ukukhanya. You are free ukuthi udle nalebe uva ngazi ukuthi kuyakubulala. You are free because the sun is setting you free. You are free to enjoy life kuleli khaya uNkulunkulu lakubeke kulo. Oh hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesu ukukhanya. Jesu ukukhanya. Ukhululekile ngoba indvodzana mayikukhulula uba ngilokhululekile impela. Ungilokhululeka embamba. Ngangicambe manga mangathi ngidakukhulula. Ngoba kude lokubophila emva kokuba Jesu akukhulule. You are free, enjoy your freedom. You are free in Christ. Kristu wetela kona lokho ukuthi wena ube ngilokhululekile. Ungavumti inkulumo ethe bantu uthi kwende ucabange ukuthi awukakhululeki. Kungabikho timo letenda ucabange ukuthi awukakhululeki. Ukhululekile. Ngoba Jesu mameni mete siphambanweni wathi kuphelele. Konzo yenkululeko yakho yaphelela. Babe longcwele, we celebrate the freedom. We celebrate the freedom that we experience even now. Lenkululeko ngosozo ihlanyele yente kambambanyalo. Yona wayenda ngosi more than 2000 years ago. Empeleni wayenda before the foundations of the world. Wayenda umhlaba ungasekelwa. Ngiyabonga ngosi ukuthi lamuhla ubuyise awareness kulabanye lamhlala bakholwako. Labathi awuthi mabahamba kube njenganaba yabe banelichoko labathi basahamba endleleni. Bakhanza luchoko lohohlokile. Nakubo ngosi lebe kubaphethe bevanga ukuthi babophekile kuko. Abathi basahamba beve ukuthi uyathi ngikhululekile. Kuyawube sanda senkosi singithinzile. Naloko nkosi lokudzinga sisombululo kusasa noma nini. Ngiyabonga ukuthi inkululeko yakhona has already been set. Singahamba ngenkululeko ngoba Kristu sikhululile. Ligama lakho nkosi alithunyiswe. Manje kuze kube phakade. Amen.